how to download all photos from Facebook Messenger at once. So without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, open the application Facebook. Make sure you are logged into your account. Tap on these three horizontal lines. Scroll down and move into settings and privacy. And then again tap on settings. Scroll down until you see your information. There you go. Now inside your information, tap on download your information. Click on request a download. Tap on select information. As we're looking for on how to download photos from Messenger, here tap on messages. And then tap on save. Scroll down and here you'll get to select your file options. First of all, select the account that you want to get notification. And then here select the format. You can also choose the quality of your picture. Select whichever quality that you want. So let me select medium. And then here you can select the data range. If you want to download all the photos from last year, then you need to set the frequency to last year. Likewise, select the range that you prefer. I just want to download the photos from last week, so tap on last week. Once you are done, tap on save. Now you can tap on submit request. There you go, it shows that your download is on pending. Now just in few hours, you'll get the access to your datas. Right here it says that you will have 4 days to download your information from this page. Within that days, you can download the file and have the access to your datas. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to download all photos from Facebook Messenger at once. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thanks for watching it till the end.